both Pedro de la Rosa and Alex Woods, and they were so competitive. It was unbelievable. These things were doing about 25, 30 miles an hour, nothing more than that. Didn't stop them.